guys, we are back at Tomb Raider, and this is part 12, so let's continue. Which way? I'll check for you. Iron is on.
My brother, listen to me now. Out in the world, we were nothing. But here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape.
Can't be called.
But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves. This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko! You are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
You killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for fun!
They're gonna kill me! Oh my god!
Dimitri, Nikolai! Bring her to me.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us!
I'm gonna burn her alive.
Oh, God. Just look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn.
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
I feel quick time events coming.
I can't see the body.
I don't think she survived.
Let's get down there. Come on.
Some kind of natural gas.
Probably flammable.
I might want to step back and... Oh Oh, what? It goes back?
Madness. That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round.
Where are my guns?
The helicopter isn't our way up.
I need to have any hands up
there. You know that, Lara, in your gut.
Okay.
I have to warn the others.
I only have 4 arrows, I can't kill them all of them. Past these guys. Maybe they won't notice me. Can? Grab some loot.
No! way.
Yes.
These people are all crazy.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah, yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Arrows.
Hey, watch it, you're fucking up the void.
Relax, you're losing anyway. God damn it, not again.
I got it.
Maybe that just paused the video right there. That was useless.
Century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
I can get it there.
Down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey,
What's going on down there?
Oh, hey! Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right, show me. We will bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
I don't want to go down there. Probably have to. Yeah, I have to. This guy? No, he's long gone.
Thank you.
maybe not. I did die. Damn it. Ground's breaking here. Which way do I need to go then?
You son of a bitch! When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass!
This one's gonna temper.
Hey! Don't rile them up. We're working here. Goddamn idiot. This cage is kind of overkill. Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances. These new ones are trouble.